Alice Springs was sent in by Max Rittner. It was a mostly sunny day across the territory, with rain in the far northeast.